I haven't done a lot of major stunts, but I've done a bunch of minor stunts like falls and hand-to-hand combat and firearms. I've been played a lot of military characters on camera, and I was trained by the U.S. Marines for a film role previously. Thank you.